updated 414 p.m. CBS Films Winchester, about firearms heiress Sarah Winchester, will now go earlier on February 2nd. That's Super Bowl weekend, and the Helen Mirren Jason Clarke horror mystery will compete against Paramount's Cloverfield movie and Orion's teen drama Every Day. In recent years, Super Bowl weekend hasn't been such a death zone, with audiences finding time to head to the cinema on Friday and Saturday. Previously, May 10th CBS Films Winchester will open February 23rd against Warner Bros. Legendary's Pacific Rim 2. Check out the first look photo of Helen Mirren as firearm heiress Sarah Winchester below. Written and directed by Michael and Peter Spierig, Winchester stars Mirren as the wealthy recluse who feared she was being haunted by the souls of people who were killed by the Winchester repeating rifle. Following the deaths of her husband and child, she threw herself into the 247 construction of an enormous 160-plus room mansion, complete with staircases that lead nowhere, designed to keep the evil spirits at bay. When skeptical San Francisco psychiatrist Eric Price Jason Clarke is dispatched to the estate to evaluate Sarah, he learns that her obsession might not be so insane after all. Today, the Winchester Mystery House remains a popular tourist destination in San Jose, California. Construction began in 1884 of the Queen Anne Victorian-style estate and continued until Sarah's death on September 5, 1922. Mirren was in San Jose filming last weekend.